हेलो स्टूडेंट्स एंड व्यूअर्स, सो लेट्स मूव टुवर्ड्स नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 13, टाइप्स ऑफ क्रोमोसोम्स. सो नाउ सी हियर इन दिस चार्ट, आई हैव गिवन इन अ प्रिसाइज मैनर हाउ द क्रोमोसोम्स दे आर कैटेगराइज्ड एंड ऑन व्हाट बेसिस दे आर डिवाइडेड, राइट? सो यू कैन सी हियर इन द फर्स्ट पॉइंट, बेस्ड ऑन नंबर ऑफ सेंट्रोमियर्स, राइट? बेस्ड ऑन नंबर ऑफ सेंट्रोमियर, नंबर ऑफ सेंट्रोमियर इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन ए फर्स्ट टाइप, राइट? वेर एज इन अनदर सेकेंड टाइप, बेस्ड ऑन द पोजिशन ऑफ सेंट्रोमियर, राइट? सो वेयर एक्चुअली दे आर प्रेजेंट, सो ऑन द पोजिशन ऑफ सेंट्रोमियर क्रोमोजोम्स आर डिवाइडेड इन ए सेकेंड टाइप, वेर एज इन ए फर्स्ट टाइप नंबर, नंबर मीन्स 1, 2, 3, और इफ इट इज नॉट मीन्स 0, देन अगेन देर इज अ टाइप, राइट? सो हियर नाउ सी, बेस्ड ऑन द नंबर ऑफ सेंट्रोमियर एंड बेस्ड ऑन द पोजिशन ऑफ सेंट्रोमियर, राइट? सो लेट मी एक्सप्लेन फर्स्ट वॉट इज दिस सेंट्रोमियर, राइट? सो आई विल ड्रॉ ट्राई टू ड्रॉ ओवर हियर. दिस इज द मिडिल पोर्शन, राइट, वेयर दिस क्रोमैट Seeds, they are attached. This is the central portion where the chromatids are attached. So this part is called as what? Centromere. Right? This part is called as centromere. Okay? So based on the number of centromeres, okay, how many centromere are present, so on that this is the first type, and based on the position of centromere, so centromere whether it is present in the center or if it is in the tip or it is and again at the end or if it is not there, so again there are types in a second type of these chromosomes. Okay, now see here in the first type, based on the number of centromere, now here it is monocentric, dicentric, polycentric, acentric and diffused or non-located centromeres, right? So these are the five types which are coming under what? First, based on number of centromere, right? And based on the position of centromere, there are how many? Four types. So which are those? Telocentric, right? Acrocentric, submetacentric, and metacentric. So altogether 5 plus 4, total 9 types of these chromosomes you have to learn in detail in this chapter. Now, so see here. So as I explained you, this is the central portion. Let me take again laser pointer. This is the central portion called as what? Centromere. And these two, here you can see short arm and this is the long arm, right? So long arm, obviously it is long, hence it is called as what? Long arm, right? Whereas the upper one is very short and hence it is called as what? Short arm. So, single chromosome is made up of what? It is made up of two short, let me change the color, two short and two long arms. Okay, so long arms, they are called as what? Chromatids. And again, one more prefix is given. What? Sister. Sister chromatid. Sister means what? They are looking exactly similar to each other, right? And hence sister chromatids. Even upper one, they are also a sister chromatids, right? Sister chromatids, right? So chromosome made up of what? Two pairs of chromatids, right? So this is the single pair, one short, one long. This is the single pair and this is another pair, right? Which again consists of what? One short and another long arm. राइट. सो लाइकवाइज क्रोमोजोम मेडअप ऑफ टू पेयर्स ऑफ क्रोमैटिड्स. आर यू गेटिंग? पेयर मीन्स वॉट? टू, राइट. दिस इज वन, दिस इज टू, दिस इज वन सॉरी, एंड दिस इज सेकेंड. दिस इज वन पार्ट, दिस इज सेकेंड पार्ट. सो दिस इज वन पेयर इन विच वन शॉर्ट वन लॉन्ग इज देयर, एंड दिस इज द सेकेंड क्रोमैटिड वेयर वन शॉर्ट वन लॉन्ग इज देयर, राइट. सो टू पेयर्स ऑफ क्रोमैटिड्स आर प्रेजेंट इन ए सिंगल क्रोमोजोम, राइट. नाउ सी हियर, अगेन आई हैव एक्सप्लेन इन डिटेल क्रोमैटिड्स, राइट. सो वट एवर द येल्लो पोर्शन, okay, for your convenience here it is, color is given to the diagram, to the chromosome. So yellow part you can see here, this is the short arm, right. I will write only short arm, and this is the long arm, right. So this is the one chromatid, the whatever the yellow color you are observing, this is one single chromatid, whereas another chromatid, it is in blue color, it is again one short one long, right. So likewise this is the one pair, yellow is one pair of chromatid, right, and blue is second pair of chromatid. Likewise two pairs, they will come together to form what? Chromosome, right. So please student, do remember, chromosome is made up of what? Two pairs of chromatids, right. So chromatid is this part, this is also long, this is short, this is also a chromatid. So here you can see it is a structural and functional unit of what? Chromosomes. So chromatids are structural and functional unit of chromosome, because chromosome is made up of chromatids, okay, and hence it is called as what? Structural and functional unit of chromosome. So at metaphase, each chromosome appears to the longitudinally divided into two identical parts, each of which known as chromatid, right. And the chromatid of a chromosome appears to join at a giller at a point called centromere. So this middle portion where this chromatids are attached, so this part is called as what? Centromere, right. Next, now here you can see again in the detail. So chromosome, it is a thread like structure in the nucleus, I explained this earlier, and it's contain the genetic information, right. Chromosome contained what? It has the genetic information in it, and chromosome, where they are located within nucleus, they are present, right. Now chromatid, one of the two identical sister, now see, one of the two identical sister parts of a duplicated chromosome, right. So this is also a chromatid, this is chromatid, this is chromatid, this is chromatid. So one of two identical sister parts, okay, this is the one sister part which is in color, and this is the second sister part, right. So two sister parts, two identical, right, they are exactly similar to each other, hence it is called as what? Sister parts, right, of duplicated chromosome. So this is the chromatids, right. And centromere, the location where chromatids of a chromosomes are attached, so this is the location where they are attached, hence they are called as what? Centromere. Now so we have to see, based on the centromere, how many types are there. So as my very first slide I have explained, there are five types based on the number, and there are the four types based on the position of centromere, right. Now so we have to learn one by one. So this is the first type, based on the number of centromeres, right. So here monocentric, so here always see mono, so divide this single word. Mono means one, right, single, mono, centric, center, okay, centromere. So here you can observing in this first slide, only single centromere is present, right, and hence it is called as what? Monocentric, right, only single, this is also having single, and this is also having single part, right. So single centromere is present, and hence this type of chromosome, they are called as what? Monocentric. Come to this next. Here you can see normal, where only you can observing single part, single centromere, right? So hence we called it as what? Normal chromosome, right? Whereas in another two slides, okay, which is in purple color, you can observing here, this is the one part, right? And this is the another centromere. So how many constrictions, how many centromere observing? You are observing two centromere. See in both of these images, right? Centromere number one and centromere number two, right? So here two centromere are there. Hence our type of chromosome is what? Dicentric chromosome, right? Next, polycentric. So chromosomes with more than two centromere. So just imagine one, two, and this is the third, right? I will change color for your convenience, and you can draw here now the part, right? So this is the chromosome which will appear in a polycentric, more than two centromere, right? So here centromere number one, centromere number two, and centromere number three, right? So likewise, more than two centromere if it is present, then the type of chromosome coming polycentric. Poly means many, please do remember, poly means many, the meaning. So every time just remember the meaning of that particular term, right? So poly means many centric centromere, right? So here many centromere are present, and hence it is called as polycentric type of chromosome. Now next, come to the next type, acentric. Okay, so here without centromere, A means absent, okay, absence of centromere. So here without centromere, chromosomes are present. So how they would look like, or how they are going to form? So such a chromosome, they are represent freshly broken segments of chromosomes, right, which do not survive for long. Okay, just imagine they are without centromere. So how they are moving apart from one another during metaphase, anaphase, telophase, okay, right? So this type of chromosome, they are made or they are formed when the chromosome, they are moving apart from one another through the centromere, right? So broken segment of the chromosome, they are separated out, and such a segments, they are called as what? Acentric type of chromosome. And this without centromere type of chromosome will not survive for longer time, right? Then next type is diffused or non-located centromere. So these are distributed throughout the length of the chromosome. See, diffused or non-located means what? There is no exact location of these centromeres. Hence the term is what? Non-located centromeres, right? So they are present throughout the length of chromosome. The microtubules of the spindle fiber are attached to the chromosome arm at many points, and such type of centromere, they are found in algae, insects, and some group of plants. So likewise, we have seen monocentric, dicentric, polycentric, acentric, and diffused or non-located centromere. So these are the five type based on number, right? Based on number of centromere. Now the next, based on position of centromere, right? So based on position of centromere, here you can see single chromatid is shown over here. So here see the centromere which is present at the tip, where it is present at the tip of chromosome, chromatid, right? Acrocentric, it just below the tip, right? What I'm saying, just below the tip. That type of centromere is called as what? Acrocentric. नाउ सब मेटासेंट्रिक, सब मेटासेंट्रिक वेयर द सेंट्रोमियर इज नियर टू द सेंटर. जस्ट कॉन्सेंट्रेट वॉट आई एम सेइंग. सब मेटासेंट्रिक इज नथिंग बट वॉट, सेंट्रोमियर जस्ट नियर टू द सेंटर. दैट टाइप ऑफ क्रोमोजोम इज कॉल्ड एज वॉट, सब मेटासेंट्रिक. वेर एज मेटासेंट्रिक इन विच दी एग्जैक्टली द सेंट्रोमियर इज लोकेटेड एट द सेंटर, राइट. सो यू कैन ऑब्जर्व द इक्वल पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्रोमैटिड्स, राइट. इफ नॉट आई हैव अगेन अनादर नेक्स्ट स्लाइड वेयर यू कैन ऑब्जर्व द क्लियर कट डिफ्रेंसिएशन ऑफ दिस पोजिशन ऑफ द सेंट्रोमियर, राइट. सो हियर यू कैन सी द सेंट्रोमियर, द फर्स्ट हियर यू कैन सी हियर, राइट. सो फर्स्ट टाइप इज मेटासेंट्रिक. यू कैन सी द क्लियर कट एट द सेंटर, दीज दे आर प्रेजेंट. आई हैव ऑल्सो रिटन ओवर हियर सेंट्रोमियर लोकेटेड ऑन द सेंटर, राइट. एंड बोथ आर्म्स आर इक्वल लेंथ. ओके, इन ए प्रीवियस स्लाइड ऑल्सो यू कैन ऑब्जर्व दिस, बोथ ऑफ द आर्म्स दे आर ऑफ इक्वल इन लेंथ, राइट. सो हियर इन दिस स्लाइड ऑल्सो यू कैन सी दी बोथ द आर्म्स, दिस आर्म, राइट, एज वेल एज दिस इज द अनादर आर्म, दे आर ऑफ इक्वल लेंथ, राइट. नाउ सब मेटासेंट्रिक सी, सो दिस इज इन ए सेंटर, राइट. दे आर मूविंग जस्ट जस्ट अबाव द सेंटर, ओके. सो इट इज सेंट्रोमियर लोकेटेड नियर द सेंटर, हेंस द टर्म इज वॉट, सब मेटासेंट्रिक, राइट. सो बोथ आर्म्स आर अनइक्वल. यू कैन सी दिस इज वन अगेन शॉर्ट, दिस इज लॉन्ग, राइट. वन इज शॉर्ट, वन इज लॉन्ग. सो इट इज ऑब्वियसली इट इज अनइक्वल इन लेंथ. दे आर नॉट अ सिमिलर एज लाइक अ मेटा, राइट. दे आर अनइक्वल इन लेंथ, राइट. एज सेंट्रोमियर इज मूव्ड अप, द लेंथ इज अपर वन इज शॉर्टर एंड लोअर वन इज लॉन्गर, राइट. नाउ सी एक्रोसेंट्रिक, थर्ड टाइप सी, एक्रोसेंट्रिक और सब टिलोसेंट्रिक, राइट. सो सेंट्रोमियर लोकेट्स नियर द एंड. प्लीज डू रिमेंबर हियर, नियर द एंड ऑफ द क्रोमोजोम. सो इट इज मूविंग टुवर्ड्स अप. सो हियंस द वर्ड नियर द एंड ऑफ द, नियर द एंड ऑफ द क्रोमोजोम. दिस वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट, नियर द एंड ऑफ द क्रोमोजोम. दे आर मूविंग अप नाउ, हेंस नियर द एंड ऑफ द क्रोमोजोम एंड हेंस द टाइप इज एक्रोसेंट्रिक और सब टिलोसेंट्रिक. नाउ सीयर सी, बोथ द आर्म्स आर अनइक्वल इन लेंथ, वन आर्म वेरी शॉर्ट एंड अनादर आर्म वेरी लॉन्ग. ओके, सो एज कंपेयर टू सब मेटासेंट्रिक, अगेन इट इज शॉर्टर. ओके, ऑलरेडी इट इज शॉर्टर इन ए प्रीवियस सब मेटासेंट्रिक वी हैव सीन, राइट. सो शॉर्टर देन सब मेटासेंट्रिक, इट्स वेरी शॉर्ट, राइट, एंड इट्स वेरी लॉन्ग देन दी सब मेटासेंट्रिक, राइट. नाउ सी टिलोसेंट्रिक, टिलो मीन्स एट द टिप, राइट, एट द टिप इट इज प्रेजेंट. सो सेंट्रोमियर लोकेट्स एट द एंड ऑफ द क्रोमोजोम. ओके, इन ए प्रीवियस स्लाइड ऑल्सो यू कैन सी, सॉरी, इन ए प्रीवियस स्लाइड यू कैन सी टिलोसेंट्रिक एट द टिप, और यू कैन से अनादर वर्ड इट इज एट द एंड ऑफ दिस क्रोमैटिड दिस सेंट्रोमियर इज प्रेजेंट, हेंस द टाइप ऑफ क्रोमोजोम इज टिलोसेंट्रिक, राइट. सो हियर इज देर इज नो एनी क्वेश्चन ऑफ शॉर्ट एंड लॉन्ग आर्म, राइट. And as the centromere is located at the end or at the tip of chromosome, right? So likewise, based on the position of centromere, these are the four types of chromosome: metacentric, submetacentric, acrocentric, and telocentric. So likewise, we have seen total nine types of chromosomes. The first five, they are coming under number of centromeres. And the second type, they are coming under the position of centromere. So even if you have any question, you can ask me. So thank you very much for patience listening.